Hi guys! This is your Tita in China, Day 20!
Tingnan nyo naman yan. It's not the best time to go out today, but nakita ko online na maraming mga taong pupunta ng West Lake, which is a scenic area here in Hangzhou, to take pictures of the lake during winter. Apparently, it looks really pretty in the snow, so pupunta tayo dun.
But first, let's have breakfast and mag-upload lang ako ng vlog. I-announce ko yung mga winners next week and hopefully makukuha ninyo yung mga packages before the Chinese New Year.
Much colder than yesterday. But sabi nila this is the best time to go to West Lake and see the snow on the lake. So let's go!
West Lake is the most famous scenic spot here in Hangzhou. And back in the day, doon nag-spend ng holiday yung emperor and yung mga royals.
Kevin Kwan, the author of Rich People Problems, mentioned West Lake in his book. It was compared to Lake Cabo. In the summer or in the spring, you can go boating on the lake, enjoy tea. This is the lotus field. In the summer, this is what it looks like. But ito sila sa winter. I'm also a little hungry. I probably will get myself something to eat. Tapos tuloy tayo sa stroll. It's kind of windy also, so I can't really feel my face. You can get into one of these boats and then magre-river cruise, but the weather is not that great, so maybe we'll do that next time. That's West Lake, guys. I'm actually going to pick up some pastries na ita-taste test natin mamaya. West Lake isn't yung tipong lugar na maraming hanash, alam nyo yun. People usually come here just to relax, have a cup of tea, maybe meet up with their friends and chat the day away. So ngayon, pupuntahan ko lang yung student ko, tapos babalikan ko kayo mamaya on my way home. Around West Lake, there are also a lot of high-end shops and restaurants. There's an Hermes shop, there's a Gucci, there's a Cartier, there's also a Louis Vuitton over there. Apparently, they have a Tesla here too. I'm done with work today, guys. Bagong student yun. First time niya mag-lesson sa akin, and sana yun na yung last. Batang yun is one of the examples of the little emperors of China. I will talk about that in a later vlog. So tumakbo ako para i-catch tong bus na to. Kasi if not, I'm gonna have to wait another 20 minutes. Gumalaw na siya, tapos sumigaw ako. Buti na lang nag-stop. He had mercy on me.
Hi guys, I'm home and I'm going to make a black chicken soup. I bought this packet of soup base. Ito yung laman niya. May jujube, goji berry, almonds, longan. Lahat yan makakabuti para sa immune system. And ito yung mga typical ingredients for our Guangdong style chicken soup. Ganyan lang siya, ilalagay nyo lang yung chicken sa loob, tapos yung mga ingredients doon sa soup packet. 2 hours kung pinakuluan yung chicken. Ito na yung itsura niya ngayon. This is dinner for me, guys. Yung black chicken, yung soup, and the side dish. Alam ko na kung ano yung itatanong nyo, kung ano ba yung lasa ng black chicken. So, titikman natin siya. Ganito yung itsura niya. And lasa siyang chicken! Wala akong nalalasahan na iba. It really just tastes like normal chicken. Pero yung belief ng mga Chinese kasi is marami siyang mga health benefits. Nakaka-boost siya ng immune system. So, tikman natin yung soup. Yung soup, manamis-namis. Masarap. Yung tinola natin, meron siyang ginger. So, strong yung ginger taste niya. Dito, wala. Alam niyo, nakakahalata na ako sa inyo eh. Lahat ng mga eating videos ko, cooking videos ko, yun yung gusto ninyo eh. Kaya lang ngayon, hindi ako magpapamukbang. Sa susunod na lang. Kasi, manonood ako nung Uncontrollably Fun. Kasi, you know, Kimu Bean. After dinner, I filmed a new taste test video. And it's going to be up in the vlog very soon. That's it for day 20, guys. Thanks for watching and take care.